Hello students, today we do page number 9 of B5 A book. Division with the help of the abacus tool, and I told you with the help of fingers. First we have to do with the help of the abacus tool. 270, we have to place 270 in this point, from this point, from 1's digit to right side. Now 6 place here. Now table less than 27. So 27, 6 fours are 6 fours are 24. So it become 30. So 6 fives are 30. So 5 is here, 30 minus. So answer is 4545 on the abacus tool. And how we do it with the help of the finger? Question number 2. 2's table till then 13's is the first 2 digits. So we count the table 2 when the less than 30. So 6 2's are 12. So 6, now 1 carry forward, it become 10. So 5 2's are 10. So answer is 65. With this, apply the formula and do this box as it. Now division is also like this. Now multiplication, 8 fours are 32. We write here 2, 3 carry on. 8 fives are 40. 40 plus 3, 43. So 3 we write here, 4, 8 twos are 16 17 18 19 20. So answer is 20 32. Now question number 2, 7 twos are 14. So 4, 1 on the finger, 4 sevens are 28 plus 1, 29 9. Now 2, 5 sevens are 35 plus 2, 37. We write 3794 is your answer. So do this worksheet as a similar manner way. Thank you.